right, Rupert. Here we go.
Well, I'm not dead, but I do have a boner.